Oh. Hey, girly.
Hi, how was your class?
Class sucked like always. But, you know, I'm happy to be out of the place for a while because, you know, I'm talking to you.
Well, it'll be okay. Besides, you can get through today.
Yeah, I know, but since you're here.
So, I need to, help my mom with dinner tonight, and I don't think I can come over. Sorry, I really wanted to come over so badly, but, I understand if you're busy, and, yeah.
I'm not busy, but I understand that, you know, you need to help your mom. It's completely fine.
Thanks. Alright, I need to go back, home. And you need to get back inside before, you know, you get caught by a teacher. But I'll call you tonight, okay?
Alright.
See ya.
See ya.
You're dating that bubblegum bitch?
Yeah, I am. And why are you, like, stalking us? And who are you? Do you know Valentine or something? Because I clearly don't know you.
Yes, I know that pink kitty two shoes. I go to school with her. Listen, she's just a waste of your time. And believe me, she blew off all her friends to hang out with her family. Not saying that it's a problem or anything, but, you know, you don't see her friends anywhere, so, yeah.
Well, I didn't know that she hasn't told me anything about her friends, actually.
Well, if you get bored of her and you want to have some fun with someone else, feel free to call me up. Okay. I'll see you later, hot stuff.
Okay. Mom, Dad, I'm home.
Diane, will you calm down? I won't calm down. I want to play
with you. No. Diane, I understand that you want the police to find Nico, but honey, they're doing everything that they can to find him.
No, they aren't! Mom, the bomb almost hit me! Doesn't look like I care, Nikki! Huh? Apparently not!
Nikki, listen. Your mother does love you so much, honey.
Then let her tell me, Dad, that she cares!
Nicholas, listen to me.
I love you so much, alright? I just want your brother back, alright? Hell, maybe it's your fault that he got freaking kidnapped.
Oh, calm down, Diana. Are you freaking kidding me?
First off, my name is not Nicholas. So don't call me that. I forbid that name because you guys got Nico for that. Secondly, it's not my fault he got kidnapped. I was working late that night. Maybe, instead of arguing over bills and shit, maybe you guys should have been watching him! Just get out of here! Nikki! I will!
Now, I'm gonna get on you for throwing that bottle at her. But Nikki does have a point, Diane. If we weren't, you know, worried about our bills, we would have had our eyes on him.
I was working on my job. I was trying to keep my job, James.
Exactly. Keeping a job that you don't even have anymore. You're drinking, and you're drinking even more, and you're throwing bottles. Just face the facts that Nico is gone. There's no way of getting him back. The police may try their best to find Nico right now, but they probably gave up by now. I don't know. But I'm gonna go check on our daughter right now. Because she's hurting as well. And you threw a freaking bottle at her.
Nikki.
She threw a bottle that almost hit me, and then threw another bottle that hit me. She called me by my old forbidden name that I hated.
I understand, Nikki.
She needs help. Dad, I'll try to talk to your mother about getting help, and I understand that you're hurting too because Nico isn't here with us. However, your mother is still grieving, losing one of her kids, and we don't want you going missing either.
Thanks, Dad, but I just need to be left alone right now. I understand that you care, but right now, I'm not seeing eye to eye with Mom, and clearly she doesn't care about me right now. And after her throwing a bottle at me and stuff, I don't want to talk to her. For a while, at least. I'm doing everything I can. I'm working, I'm doing everything I can.
I understand. I'll leave you alone. Good night, and like I said, give your mother some time.
Hey, you wanted to have some fun?
Valentine is busy with her family right now, so show me what you got.
I told you. She's a waste of your time. However, if you keep calling me, I'll be on more time for you.
You can be more of my time. Lorita, are you sure you can do that?
Yeah, I can.
Alright. No problem.
Kidding me? You're still gonna answer that girl? Deondre, I told you, she's just a waste.
Hello?
Hey, I just wanted to call to wish you a good night, and sorry that I couldn't come over tonight because I was helping my mom with dinner.
It's alright, Valentine. It's not a big deal.
Alright, I was just making sure that I could talk to you later and have you good, good night. Bye. I love you.
Love you too.
Are we going to continue with our session, Deondre?
Yeah, Lorita, not right now. Just, get out.
Fine. But you better not be getting on my back, mutt.
Lorita,
how'd you get in the school building? I had my ways of getting in, Deondre, but you still owe me. Okay, just one kiss, that's it. Okay?
Alright, but just because I haven't seen you for a month does not mean that we're hooking up all the time, okay?
Whatever, I don't care. Kiss me.
Hey! Aren't you two supposed to be in class? You two got detention. Go see the principal right now. Thanks a lot.
Whatever, let's just go.
Lorita, wait.
What?
You're not gonna tell Valentine anything that we did, right?
Deondre, chill. I'm not gonna tell her anything. You and me have been hooking up for like a month, and we've been having like small little things, so don't worry. I'm gonna keep it between you and I. I just wanted to have some fun. That's all. But no, I'm not gonna tell your pink stupid girlfriend. Bye. Also, before I go, I'm having a party, and I want you to come. Okay? Thanks, and bye.
Oh,
Okay.
Hey.
Oh, hey.
You're jumpy. What happened to you in there?
Oh, sorry. I got detention. I got caught for skipping class and, yeah.
You should have at least told me, Deondre.
I know, and I'm really sorry, Valentine. I should have told you, I know.
Look, I need to get home a bit. I wish you, you know, told me and stuff. I gotta go. Bye. What happened to you?
I got detention.
Oh. I need to tell you something.
What's up?
Well, remember when I went on that date with Peter about a month ago?
Yeah, you never told me or Vanish how it went.
Well, it was fine. At first, till Peter tried to kiss me. He wanted to be my boyfriend, and I wasn't looking for a partner yet. So he abused me that night when I came home. And I didn't tell you guys because I was afraid that, you know, he would find out. He would hurt me. It's bad enough he knows where I live.
I'm sorry that happened to you, Sydnia. I want to go find him and teach him a lesson.
Okay, but please be careful.
I will be.
Peter! What do you want?
Now that was for hurting my sister.
So that bitch finally tells you everything? That bitch is my fucking sister, you prick! Alone.
Hey, you all right? Yeah, I'm all right. Okay, I'm just checking on you. Thanks, Mom.
Deondre is so sick.
Thanks, Leah. I try, but yeah. I'm only throwing this because I invited somebody.
Oh my god, wait, you invited somebody? Who? Oh wait, is that him? He's cute.
Leah, I'll be back. You can enjoy the party and stuff. Feel free to do whatever.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I need to get used to that though.
Hey. I didn't think you would come, but hey, you're here anyway. And I love your outfit. It's great.
Thanks, so you're not too bad yourself.
Well, are you gonna dance with me? Since this is my party?
I don't dance, Lorita.
Come on.
Why'd you stop?
Oh, no reason.
Deondre!
Valentine?
What the hell?
Oh, face it, you bubblegum bitch.
Valentine!
Oh my god, there is a fight! There's a fight?
Oh wow.
No!
Serves you right, you fucking bitch.
Valentine, stop! Deondre, let me go! No, Valentine! How long? You're a fucking pig. How long, Deondre?
We've been hooking up for a month. And it's been kind of on and off. And I only been kissing her, and we didn't like make out or anything, and we did once, but I didn't want to do it because you called, and I just told her to leave, and then she showed up at my school, and we kissed and stuff.
A month? Fucking hate your ass. And as for you, we're done.
Who fucking needs her?
You know what, Lorita?
What?
Go to hell, Lorita.
Party's over!
Let's go.
Lorita?
Something's bad for you, and you still can't wake up. I was naive. Your love was like to see by the wrapping. Got caught in your
way. Look, I know you're mad.
You think I'm mad? You think that I'm mad? You cheated on me for a month, and you hurted me.
Valentine, will you stop hitting me?
Why should I? Just get out. Just get out.
If you say we're done, then we're done.
Where have you been?
I just don't feel like talking right now, Vanish.
Deondre, are you alright?
No, I am not alright. I cheated on Valentine with a girl from her school. Her name was Lorita. We were slowly hooking up behind Valentine's back, and Valentine found out. She's really, really mad at me.
So you guys aren't together anymore?
No. We aren't.
Well, this might teach you a lesson. Not to be cheating on your girlfriend in the future as well. If you do get a new girlfriend. But I am sorry.
Thanks, and I know you're right. This does teach me something. And if I do get a new girlfriend, I'm gonna treat her right.
Yeah. I'm heading to bed. Have a good night.
I'll try.